Hello students, this video is about using a mouse. Have you seen a mouse? Let us see its picture. This is the picture of a mouse. Now we will see what are the features of this mouse. A mouse is small in size. It looks like a real mouse. It has two or three buttons on it. You can see in this mouse it is having three buttons, and some mouse also has two buttons. It doesn't have a scroll wheel. Now it has a tail which is fixed to the CPU. So what are the features of a mouse? It is small in size. It looks like a real mouse. It has two or three buttons on it. It has a tail which is fixed to the CPU. Now we will see what is the use of a mouse. It is used to draw pictures. It is used to select any item on the monitor. It is used to play games. So there are various uses of mouse. Now we will move to the mouse pointer. So what is mouse pointer? When you are moving the mouse on the screen, you might have observed a small arrow. That small arrow is called mouse pointer. Now also you can see my mouse pointer on the screen, and this is the picture of a mouse pointer. Now we will move to the next slide. How to hold a mouse? How you can hold a mouse? So there are several steps to hold a mouse. It will be more clear when we will go through the following picture. You see here, your index finger should be on the left mouse button. Next, place the middle finger on the right mouse button. Now hold the mouse with the rest of fingers and thumb. Rest your palm on the mouse. So when you are holding a mouse, you have to remember all these things. Now we will move to next part, that is functions of mouse. So the first function of mouse is to click. So what is click? Here you can see this person is clicking on the left mouse button. Okay, when it will have a click sound. Okay, this is called as clicking. When you are clicking one time on the left mouse button, it is called clicking. Now we will move to the next one, that is double clicking. So what do you mean by double clicking? When you are clicking the mouse button twice, that is called double clicking. You can see in the screen, this person is clicking this left mouse button twice. So it is called double clicking. So this is all about the video. Thank you.